Many things people can feel, and how what people feel dictates how they act, what they care about. And one thing that this piece tries to do is help people understand and feel things and develop a relationship with water quality. I'm George Lee. I'm a local artist in Seattle. I work primarily in integrating art into public spaces and communities. The Duwamish Lighthouse is a beacon for the Duwamish River to Seattleites, to people all around Elliott Bay, to develop a relationship with the Duwamish River, because people care about things that they have a relationship with. Yeah, so as you can see, this is the calm mode. So the lighthouse has two modes, calm mode and erratic mode. And according to water quality data, if a water quality threshold is breached according to the state regulations, then it's going to go into erratic mode. And if it isn't, for dissolved oxygen and temperature, it's going to and the combined sewer outfalls, it's going to stay in calm mode. So it's though deeper, it's about mimicking a human breath and about the interconnections between humans and our environment and how really we can't disconnect ourselves. So it's kind of a message about that the river too has a breath, just like humans do. The form appropriates those industrial forms that are associated with the polluted past of the river, but now it's reusing it as a part of an art form, art piece that is part of a renaissance of the river, mixing industry with a healthier river.